I'm Ray Edwards, MBE. I'm the founder and chairman of Limbcare, and I'm also the longest surviving quad amputee in the United Kingdom. I formed Limbcare because there was a lack of information in 1987, and surviving with losing four limbs was tough. The staff and everybody at the hospital in Hammersmith didn't realise that how they're going to cope. And this was all through a cut on a site when I was a builder at Addlestone. I got septicemia through gangrene. Gangrene set in and they took the arms and legs off in 1987. So my job now and my destiny is to help human beings cope with their disability and create a better quality of life. We often have people come to us and ask, can we have our home adapted? Can we have advice on benefits? Can you just come and see me? I feel terrible. All these questions can be answered by specialists or our team in the office. But there's no question that we will not leave. We will help everybody. But the biggest ones is the families. They phone us and say, I don't know what to do. Fear of the unknown. So we send an information pack and we're always in contact. And now there's 110,000 amputees. I think they do need help.
Since being a trustee and volunteer for Limbcare, I've been involved in lots of different activities, this year being building a garden at Hampton Court.
It was through meeting Edward. He's an award-winning designer, read my book and thought, wow, I'm so inspired. I'm honoured to be able to do this, Ray. I want to design a garden to depict the trauma, the journey you go on as amputees. And as I explained, there's 100,000. So he has now designed this garden, showing the journey, the frustrations, the hatred we go in, to the peace, the harmony, and the quality we wish to end up with. And this will be built through him, the landscape gardener, and amputees.
Hopefully that will be a stepping stone for us to be able to build a wellbeing centre, which is our main goal.
I had a road traffic accident in 1979, and since then I've obviously been fully involved with having to use limbs as an abled person. Limbcare's vision is to provide a wellbeing centre offering specialised facilities to guide amputees and limb impaired through their journey to create a better quality of life. We all have different needs and aspirations and we have to meet those as a charity.
Some people don't even realise they're very lucky having their hands, their feet, money going out of their ears with all the salaries, but they don't realise that I have to get up, have help in the morning and do things. So when I inspire people, they realise that, oh my gosh, whatever happens, the day should be blessed. So my job is to give inspiration. And I am truly inspired by offering them that service. So please visit our website, limbcare.org, press the donate button, and every little will help us to achieve our goal. And thank you so much.